Hey guys, it's Crystal here, and as you can see, I started without turning on the camera. And I am doing what we did previously. I'm taking a bunch of paints, and I'm going to put them on here. This is going to be my cover. So what I would suggest, think about your cover and start making messes on it, okay? That's what I'm going to do today. I'm going to play and make messes on it. Now, will it be completed today? No, but I'm going to get all kinds of messy play finger painty, just yay, fun, and there's going to probably be a lot of hollering because my hands are going to be messy for somebody to do something or this and that. So this is going to be a fast forward video, and I will talk to you at the end. All right, guys. All right, guys, was that not a battle? I just went with it until I was happy and just kept playing, get my fingers in there. I did wash up. You see my nails still are crud. I'm gonna take nail polish and remove them. But I love it. I love how it looks. Definitely gonna need some more play on it. I think we need to like maybe do some maybe a little bit stenciling, but I love this how this white is going into all those marks that we created and not created, and I just love it. All the whimsicalness, just so yummy. I'm gonna come up, and hopefully you guys are gonna get to see some of this coolness that I'm talking about. It is still wet, so you're gonna get a little shininess. I haven't, it's not all dry. It's gonna literally need to sit overnight. But look at that. Oh, yummy look. Oh, see how like branches out. I mean, fun. So there is our first step for my title page. Like I said, I'm gonna work on it more. But not in this video. I'll do it in another because this is something that I'm gonna do sporadically through this series. So, all right, guys, I will see you on the next one. Happiness to you. Go make a mess. Of course, if you missed any of the pages we've done so far, there is a I put together a list for of just the make a mark journals. So I'll get it out there eventually, guys. Happiness to you. Art it out, guys.